definitely, you know, linked list and doubly linked list is something I've seen. Then stacks and queues I have seen. I have seen implementations of trees in priority queue. I've seen heap sort being implemented. That too in a tiny microcontroller, specifically in case of, you know, power management. So I would say algorithms and data structures are used in embedded system.